tonight the community gathered at the site of the crash on the John Ringling Causeway for a vigil. Fox 13's Aaron Mesmer was there tonight and he reports from the scene.
The family and friends of the teenagers who died in this crash are absolutely heartbroken and in shock, and you can hear and see the pain during tonight's vigil. Hundreds of people gathered to remember 19 and 17-year-old brothers Oscar Daniel Flores and Isabella Pauletta, who was just 15. Senators of the police say they were heading down the John Ringling Causeway, and the driver lost control, slammed into the sidewall of a bridge, hit a tree, and then knocked down a pole in the median. Isabella was thrown from the car. The vehicle ended up on the side of the road where it burst into flames. But throughout the day today, a memorial has grown on the now burned patch of grass. We talked with a couple of Isabella's friends, and they can't believe she's gone.
I saw Bella before she was getting ready to leave in the car, and always with a big, beautiful, bright smile, and she waved goodbye to me, and me not knowing that this would be the last time I ever seen her. She was beautiful. She can light up a room just with her smile alone.
And I talked with Isabella's mother. She was understandably too upset to do an interview, but she says Bella had a great sense of humor. She was well-liked by her peers, has a sweet soul, and would take the opportunity to make anyone laugh or smile. Meanwhile, friends of Flores' brothers say their father just passed away very unexpectedly and suddenly just a few months ago, so you can only imagine what that family is going through. Meantime, investigators still have a lot to piece together here. We don't know who was driving the car. We don't know if seatbelts were being used, so there still is a lot to come out as it relates to this car crash here in Sarasota. In Sarasota, Aaron Mesmer, Fox 13 News.
Yeah, thinking about those families, Aaron. Thanks very much.